Cutting veneer horizontally. With a ruler, mark out the desired length of your veneer and draw a line across the measurements. Score your marked line repeatedly with an X-Acto knife and snap off the end. Cutting the veneer vertically. Mark out your measurements for the desired width of the veneer. Then draw a line down your measurements and score the line repeatedly with an X-Acto knife. Next, snap off the end piece, and your veneer is ready to be used.